Hello guys, and welcome to the Grandview Palace Real Estate Market Report, January 2016. I would like to start by letting you know that at any time during this video, you can download a hard copy of this report by clicking on the link below. Now, we are going to review and analyze the new listings for rent, units rented, new units for sale, and units sold last month. Let's see how we did. On the new listing for rent, we had a total of 12 new units coming up on the market for rent. All these units were furniture, and they were listed at an average lease price of $2,040 a month. Now, the total inventory of active units for sale in Grandview Palace is 13 units. Now, Grandview Palace has 13 units active units for rent. So, this is a very low inventory. This is only a consequence that the units in Grandview Palace are renting faster than usual. And now, with the recent decrease of the Homeowners Association fee by 11%, Grandview Palace has one of the highest rate of return on rental properties in Miami-Dade County. Another sign of that, you can see it on the units that were rented. When 7 units were rented last month, and they were rented at an average rent price of $1,846. And all of them were rented very close to the original price. So, investors, heads up. Let's see how we did on the sales. On the new listings for sale, we had a total of 9 new units coming up on the market for sale. All of them were partially and fully renovated, and they were listed at an average lease price per square foot of $294. Now, the total inventory of active units for sale at Grandview Palace is 41 in total. So now Grandview Palace has 41 units active for sale in the open market. In the other hand, 3 units were sold last month. They were all cash transaction, meaning that there was no financing involved on their purchases, and they were sold at an average sold price per square foot of $194. Remember guys, that staying informed about the real estate market will help you make the right decision and know exactly what to make. Make a great day, and thank you for watching.